नो, दे गिव टू वेक्टर्स ए एंड बी. ए वेक्टर इज गिवन बाय आई कैप प्लस टू जे कैप. बी वेक्टर इज गिवन बाय टू आई कैप प्लस जे कैप. द क्वेश्चन इज इफ मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए इज इक्वल्स टू मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ बी और द वेक्टर्स ए एंड बी आर इक्वल. नाउ वी हैव टू चेक इट वेदर द वेक्टर्स ए एंड बी आर इक्वल आर नॉट. सो फॉर दिस फर्स्ट विल टेक ए वेक्टर दैट इज नोन एज आई कैप प्लस टू जे कैप वाइल द सेकेंड वन इज नोन एज बी वेक्टर इज इक्वल्स टू टू आई कैप प्लस जे कैप. नाउ फर्स्ट विल कैलकुलेट मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए. सो मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए इज गिवन बाय स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ I coefficient is 1 square, j coefficient is 2, it is 2 square under root. That is given by square root of 1 plus 4, that is equals to root 5. Similarly, we will take the magnitude of b, where b vector is given by 2i cap plus j cap. So, magnitude of b is equals to square root of I coefficient is 2, so it becomes 2 square plus the j coefficient is 1, it becomes 1 square under root. So this will become square root of 2 square is 4, while 1 square is 1, root of 4 plus 1 becomes how much? It is nothing but root 5. Now here, if we observe magnitude of a is equals to 5, and even magnitude of b is also is equals to root 5. Sorry, magnitude of a is equal to root 5. Magnitude of b is also is equals to root 5. So, magnitude of a is equals to magnitude of b. But coming to the vectors, if we observe, a vector is given by I cap plus 2 j cap, while the b vector is given by 2i cap plus j cap. So here, coming to the components wise of a and b, I components are different in both vectors a and b. In a vector it is 1, in b vector it is 2. And coming to the j components along the y axis, that is known as in the vector a it is 2, in the vector b it is 1. Even here also the y components are different. So, though the magnitudes of a and b are equal, because there is a difference in the components of x and y, the vectors a and b are not equal. So, we can say that vector a is not equals to vector b. Therefore, we can say that the given vectors are not equal. A and b are not equal.